All right, so as you bake, roast, saute, or, you know, throw your stuff into a trash can over the holidays, remember, you're not the only one in your kitchen or on your patio.
That's right. KCRA3's Lindsay Paolo helps us along with good housekeeping to show us the fastest way to clean up your kitchen before guests arrive.
With the holidays and guests fast approaching, Good Housekeeping's cleaning director, Carolyn Forte, has a few steps to a cleaner kitchen fast.
You'll need all your counter space this holiday season for cooking, so make sure you gather any mail, catalogs, takeout menus, and hide them in a drawer or a cabinet until your guests leave.
Next, stash the kitchen appliances you don't use a lot in an out-of-the-way spot. Onto the oven.
It's a good idea to find a little time before the holidays to self-clean your oven. It's guaranteed your guests are going to be peeking in. If you don't have time, just clean the oven glass, remove all of the grease with a little baking soda on a sponge, and go over the handle as well.
And in the refrigerator?
Extra shelf space in the refrigerator is crucial this time of year, so make sure that you toss any half-used bottles of barbecue sauce, grilling marinades, things that you really won't be using till next summer. Rinse a sponge in plain water and go over the shelves, clean the glass shelves of any spots or spills, and make sure you do the same with the fronts of the vegetable bins. And pop in a fresh box of baking soda. Just finish up with a quick wipe of the refrigerator fronts and the door handles.
And finally, use a disposable electrostatic sweeper like a Swiffer to quickly pick up crumbs, dust, and hair from the floor. As you mop, keep a damp paper towel in your hand to zap any stains and sticky drips. Lindsay Paolo, KCRA 3 reports.